Ingles, three ball. Got it!
Nice job, and then slow mojo. Watch this bounce. Slow. Going down into the rim, baby.
I think about how many more wins the Jazz could have had if they were like Rudy's. I mean, that's not Mac's fault right there. Rudy didn't come up and help. Mac was shielding him to the side, and Gobert was late on his help.
Ingles. Oh, baby. He's got the rhythm early. A three and a deep two. Pump. Go up to the front court. Ingles hangs on his belt. Knocked down by Joe. Chases it down. Booker runs with him. The trailer, Neto, runs it to Book.
A little surprise there. Jazz pulled it out. Joe had numbers.
Favors inside. Push it up and in over Chandler.
Again, what do I know? Good play by Favors. Throw it down and get a good shot.
And it took a lot of patience by Book to let that play.
By Joe, two deflections and two steals right in a row.
In the passing lane, this time to throwback, and Booker will take it up. And hang time pretty good.
And Joe Engel just points to four steals in this first quarter. That's incredible. That's got to be a season high, career high for Joe for steals in the first quarter. And the pass off. He also has 4 points. I work. I'm tired. Get out, coach.
He's out of the 251 mark. He played 37 minutes against the Cavs. 6 points, five rebounds, four assists.
Well prepared every game. I've not seen a game this year where I've done that. I said to myself, wow, they're just not prepared tonight.
I would agree. Booker on a dish out to Joe. That time it's a three ball and a $50 bill out to the Huntsman Cancer Research Foundation from Mountain America. Career one bounce off. No, Lynn another rebound. Ingles another steal. Max strides into the front court. Ingles on a catch and shoot three. Looks good. Is nothing but net. Ingles, a big ball game tonight.
Make it weak side defensive shot blocks. His teams are still keyed on Gobert.
Lynn drops it to Booker. 10 to shoot. Nice pass inside. It's fumbled though by Chandler. Turnover. Favors reaches in. Throws it off to Hood. Ingles got a little hop in his step. Nice pick and roll. Inside, and Favors went to the rim and a foul.
Yeah, I think Joe was the one that got his hand involved on that on the turnover from Phoenix. I don't know if they're going to give him credit for the steal. Joe Ingles, six steals on the game right here, and this is one of his six. You see the defensive play here. This leads to easy buckets on the other side here as Joe makes a nice move to get Booker a dunk at the rim. Access D9.
Ledovich. On a step back, Jay, too strong. Backside rebound. Ingles have a nice. I've been correct. Nacho cheese.
Ooh.
Not mustard, but
not me.
Yeah.
How about Joe?
Joe's just rocking it. Rocking the ship tonight. The league's changing their ways, and that means the Jazz will come back from Milwaukee after the block deflection by Book and the lefty layup.
He's too tired.
Ingles with 15.
He's like, no.
Joe will take a breather.
It's a nice round of applause.
And he should. What a game.
Yeah, great game.
Starting his second game tonight for the injured Gordon Hayward.